How y'all doing today? I'm William Manley. I am the president of the Koncept. The Koncept is a photography club. It was formed to help us get better. You know, anybody that love photography, you know that when we love to discuss what, you know, what we're doing, and sometimes we don't have anyone to bounce these ideas off. So me, Boogaloo, we formed this group. It's called Kocept. We want to be involved in the community, to any event that's a nonprofit. We want to help, you know, capture those moments with good quality images, and, you know, to tell us, you know, so people can see actually what's going on. It's open to anyone that wants to come. We are not a Facebook group. This is a group where we actually meet every 2 weeks. It's a zero tolerance for disrespect, harsh critiques, mean-spirited critiques, as I should say. Anything that we do, we want to be helpful. And like I said, that's a zero tolerance. The group is going on 2 years now. We have approximately 19 members, if I'm not mistaken. And we like to get out and practice. We have been to Bird Park to get some practice. Here on a field trip just to get some practice. One of the members, Madrid, has brought his Kodak 600 light to show us how adding light to the subject enhances your picture, you know, instead of with the regular flash. You know, there's a nice piece of equipment, and you know, it's the sun has gone down and the images that he's producing, they are sharp, very sharp and clear. And just out here having fun, just having a fellowship while we're doing it. The Kodak 600 is an off-camera scroll, and that means it's on a stand and it's not on the camera, which typical most of us use the on-camera flash like me. This is what I mean by it's on the camera. And I shoot like, most of the time I shoot like this with my Gary phone. That's my preferences. He prefers off-camera, and the difference is the off-camera is off-camera flash to me gives a little bit better light. I just hadn't made that move yet, but I will be making it soon. It demonstrating the difference. We're also demonstrating the difference in the low light lens that he's using versus, you know, the regular kit lens, which that's a typical lens that comes with the camera. If the light is good, it produces good sharp images to me. Some people don't like it, but when I'm doing a parade and the light warranted, that's my lens I use. Cause I got a little zoom, which it'll zoom out to 128, and on a crop sensor camera, that 128 is a time and a half, so it's actually out there to 200 and something, two something. So I kind of like it, you know, it's a one-stop lens to me. I also have the My other favorite is the 24 to 70, 2.8. And when I'm doing the events where I'm getting paid, that's my workhorse. If any of you out here want to be a part of our group, you have to come to a meeting. That was one of the stipulations that we had. You have to come to a meeting. And the meetings are every 2 weeks. You can contact me, William Manley, at 252-801-6639. Or you can email me at wmanley128@gmail.com. You can check me out on Facebook. I have a page called Manley Photography. And William, you can also check out my personal page, William Manley.